Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Adam. Welcome to today's vlog. It's Sunday, it's the vlog time. And today I'm going to treat you to something special. Now, I'm not actually live right this second. This video is pre-recorded for the reason I'm about to say. I've been thinking about what to sort of talk about for the Sunday vlog. And I thought, as I couldn't sleep, it's like currently about 4 o'clock in the morning. I thought, as I couldn't sleep, and whenever I can't sleep, there's something I always kind of do just to tire myself out, and then it helps me to sleep. And it's something I did as a kid. I'd stay up till like 3 a.m. most evenings, even if I had school, and like watch a film and then sort of get a second burst of energy. And I found out that it's actually like almost like a condition I have, where the more active I get, then I suddenly get this massive wind of energy, and it's like almost ADHD like, where I then start like I go over, and it's kind of linked to my epilepsy as well. But I used to then just start at like at 2 in the morning, put my headphones on like I've got now, and just start playing Queen songs, and then, you know, using whatever I could as a microphone, I would then pretend to be Freddy and just do all the actions. And I mean, it was exercise as well at the end of the day, but like doing exercise at 2 a.m. is probably not the best thing to do. So as I couldn't sleep now, and I'm just doing some editing, I thought, you know what, let's do something special. Let's let people see what I get up to when there's nobody watching. And I think I've only ever really done this to one person in my lifetime, and it's something that is something that's personal to me. So I just thought I'd share it with you guys, you know? So what I've got here is I've got Live Aid, Freddie Mercury, Queen at Live Aid. And I'm just going to let loose now. I'm just going to do what I usually do. Like when I was 13 years old and I would stay up till like 2 or 3 in the morning, I would suddenly do this. I wouldn't have it on the TV. It would be audio, but I would pretend the sofa was a piano. I did actually have a microphone that I'd sort of constructed. I don't have that here, so I'm using this Lynx Africa antiperspirant as a microphone, right? So yeah, I'm gonna put the actual video as well in the corner, so you can sort of get an idea of a little bit of perspective of what you're supposed to see. Now, I've got to say, I've got a little bit of a belly, so, you know, I'm not trying to visually impersonate. It's just more for the energy. It's to tire myself out. It's for me, so I can get to sleep. That's basically all this is, okay? Anyway, enjoy the show.
Anyway, it gives us enormous pleasure to introduce the next combo, who are... Queen! Her Majesty! Queen!
got to pretend this is a microphone with a stand like that.
Limited movement here.
time for a bit of rack. Oh no, it's crazy little thing called love. I haven't got a guitar. Yeah. This'll have to do. Yeah. You gotta improvise, don't you? What?
This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight. It means all of you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion.
Oh, Fred.
Make a big noise playing in the street. Gotta be a big man someday. A matter on your face.
otherwise I'd be throwing myself over. Time for the piano bit, aren't it? That's it, basically, isn't it? So, yeah. That tires me out, usually, and now I'm ready for bed. Actually, I'm not ready for bed, because I've got to edit this video first, but... yeah, that's what I used to do when I was, like, 13 to 18, when I couldn't sleep, and I needed to sleep, and it's like, I needed to tire myself out, and I'm still kind of like that now. I have to tire myself out if I want to go to sleep. You know, it's still no change on that, really. So, anyway, that's this vlog. Thank you for watching. Next week, by the way, next Sunday, there's a special announcement. Yeah, big announcement coming next Sunday. And there's the Fighting Fantasy next Sunday as well. So, thank you for watching. I hope it was entertaining for you. Welcome to my world. And I'll see you next time, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.